Okay, let's change the lightsaber again.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
You can't beat us all. Can anyone hit him?
We're pushing them back. Keep it up. You almost got him.
You're quick.
Nothing. You kidding me?
Find something?
Get to the roof, but I'm going down.
You ready, buddy?
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to break this hole.
We're on it.
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the Course. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything.
So we're going back to Sepho.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks. Ready to go?
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found the Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Journey ahead of us.
Hey, what is this?
Stepped it up. Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission. I worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
Enemy! Enemy here! Someone else attack him!
Let's get a little bit more life. Objective. Okay, we can go there. Just
your magic, BD.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Okay.
Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. There's gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
Oh, shit.
Thank you. Don't let him run.
Okay, killed himself. Nice.
Speedy.
Yes, per sure.
I see you, Jedi. I'm right here. Does it hurt? Feeling anxious? Stop running.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
Possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough, or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking. Glad I found you, BD.
Jotas. Whatever it's called.
villagers built this memorial to the clones and the Venator. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. Good job, BD.
No, I'm going the wrong way. So cool, so
thanks, BD.
observed.
Oh, shit.
You will regret that. You cannot escape.
Let's go.
Oh my God.
Droid. They're watching us, BD.
Ouch.
Thanks, BD.
On red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber. We're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first, I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
Okay, I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. See you in the next one. Bye.